Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
Here's a yucky anniversary. It was on this date, March 16, in 1978. You may remember this. The Amoco Cadiz wrecked off the coast of France.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.